As the largest dog type in the world, Mastiffs truly live up to their reputation of being benevolent behemoths. The word behemoth refers to their massive bone structure, muscular build, and powerful stride. You don't want to mess with them. On the other hand, benevolence indicates their calm and composed temperament. In this video, the top 10 Behemoth Mastiff Dog Breeds. Number 10. Korean Mastiff. The huge and wrinkled Korean Dosa Mastiff loves being a lap dog. While most Mastiffs were bred to be guard dogs and protectors, the Dosa Mastiff was developed to be a sweet and calm show dog. Number 9. Italian Mastiff. Italian Mastiffs, or Cane Corsos, emanate an aura of cool competence. Add to it an imposing and intimidating appearance, and you have yourself a canine bodyguard. The large head, alert expression, and muscular frame further strengthen this impression. Number 8. Japanese Mastiff. The intrepid and sensitive Japanese Mastiff sports a large black nose perched on a broad head. So long as the owner remains in control, this canine remains attentive and obedient. Also known as the Tosa Inu, they believe in maintaining silence courtesy of their ancestral legacy. Number 7. Canary Mastiff. True to the Molosser lineage, Canary Mastiffs sport a muscular physique. Thanks to their short coat and graceful gait, this Mastiff breed is often described as cat-like. Balanced and confident with owners, they can just as easily turn aggressive toward strangers. Number 6. Brazilian Mastiff. Known as Fila Brasileiro, the Brazilian Mastiff walks with a straight-backed camel gait. Fila is a Portuguese word, translates to hold, arrest, grab. True to their name, these dogs will hunt by grabbing, holding, and arresting the prey. Number 5. South African Mastiff. The Boerbol, an Afrikaans word, translates to farmer's dog in the English language. In South Africa, the Mastiff earned his name by defending homesteads from wild animals. They're intimidating, confident, and territorial dogs. So a spacious backyard with a patient and confident owner is most ideal for them. Number 4. Argentinian Mastiff. More famously known as the Dogo Argentino, the Argentinian Mastiff is the descendant of the Cordoba fighting dog. Large and muscular, this canine makes an ideal big game hunter that can overwhelm even aggressive boars. But after having finished with the hunt, they instantly transform into happy, family-loving dogs. Argentinian Mastiffs value their independence, but respond well to positive training. Number 3. Dogue de Bordeaux. Nicknamed the DDB, this Mastiff breed is a perfect option for a family with older kids. Being a gregarious dog, they belong with people in a loving home. Physically, a Dogue de Bordeaux balances a massive head on a muscular physique. Particularly eye-catching are the deep facial wrinkles that bear a serious but inquisitive and comical expression. Number 2. English Mastiff. Big and burly, the iconic English Mastiff is just as soft within. Never creep up on this dog, unless you wish to be knocked over. And while they're always vigilant, English Mastiffs are also truly sensitive and resent loneliness. These dogs value the family and do not mind space constraints as long as the owners are around to provide daily exercise. Number 1. Neapolitan Mastiff. You can't help but admire a Neapolitan Mastiff, also known as a Mastino. This large canine will effortlessly combine power with grace. While lumbering towards you, they inspire awe, along with safety and confidence. Though, strangers may not agree. So, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Now, a question for you. Which Mastiff breed do you think frightens people the most? Comment it, like, and share this video with a friend. Here are some other cool videos I know you will enjoy. See you guys later!